Right. I'm gonna show you how to take the trigger pin out of your gun correctly. It's really simple. All you do is turn it to the non-LCD side. There shouldn't be a screen there. Just get an Allen wrench or nail, it fits this hole. Then you would hit out with something hard, but mine is easy. Fell out easily. Just take the trigger out, put a new one in. Then you would put it back in on the LCD side. And yeah, it's pretty simple.